extra time.
You can change statistics around to ask whatever question you want, Phil. But we haven't won on our home ground. It's our second game, so no big pressure. But we know we need to start winning on a regular basis if we're going to do anything in this championship. For 25 years as a professional footballer, is to prepare for the next game. Make sure we give a good account of ourselves, and then once we do that, over Christmas again, we'll prepare for our next game over Christmas. It's exactly how it works for professional footballers. It's never been any different. I've played on Christmas Eve, I've played on Boxing Day, I've played on New Year's Eve, I've played on New Year's Day. So Christmas is a time to celebrate for other people, not for footballers. We'll be preparing for football. He's been training with us for the last probably week, I think, 4 or 5 days, maybe a week. He's only a little lad. He's got a great little attitude, great attitude to come in and applied himself very well. He's an outstanding candidate for the future. He's got some lovely skills, good awareness on the football pitch, and I'm enjoying working with him.
Hit the subscribe option and the bell icon to get all the exclusive sports videos on Extra Time.